almost all of the instruments are specially made for underwater. Some of them are inspired by old instruments. So I'll play a violin, but it's made of carbon fiber, so it can stay underwater.
There's a lot of musical limitations. There are so many things we can't play because of the struggle with the water, the struggle with the sound. But I think what the water gives is that special kind of timbre that you can't get in air.